Laten we eerst eens eventjes deze, even de real maps even aanzetten. Even de clear map. Dan doen wij deze. We hebben de train number 2B49. Komen van Blackfriars. Gaan naar Seven Oaks. Class 465. En we zijn van Network Southeast. Zo, dat betekent dat het kaartje ook live is. Die zou live moeten zijn. Yep. Dus kunnen jullie mij volgen voor degene die willen. Hello driver, you join your train in the move. On the move at Loughborough Junction. We call Denmark Hill. Beckenham Rye. Nunhead, Crofton Park, Catford, Bellingham, Beckenham Hill. Ravensbourne, Shortlands, Bromley South, Bickley, St. Mary Gray en Swanley. Dus ik vind het goed. Volgens mij zijn we bezig, dus. Tom, goedenavond en welkom. In Nederlands vandaag. Helaas niet, Daniel, nee. Misschien volgende week. Moet nog maar even kijken. Volgens mij, ja, volgende week gaan we door. Ja, volgende week gaan we door. De week erop gaan we waarschijnlijk niet door. Maar goed, dat is iets anders. Daar ben ik niet aan. Presumably de AP465. Yes indeed, this is the AP variant. The at least enhancement pack that, that came out. And it's foggy. No, not emergency. Money in the bank. At Denmark Hill. my neck of the woods when it works for Beyond. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I really like if... I really like the BR period, the BR blue period. Also like the green, the older stuff, also the newer one. And I don't have a particularly interest in... Well, that's the wrong word. I don't... I like it all. As long as the stock is good. This is a short one. There's a shot train. I worked from 1972 until 1994. Right in an exciting era. Wasn't it after 1995 then the BR was split off into private sector things? Mainly the Southern again and Network Southeast, maybe the London, yeah, London Overground didn't exist, but not in that era, I think. But Blues also come by that. Okay. Peckham Rye. On time, want to irritate the passengers by slowly driving up to the stop sign. The cab has seen a small update in this pack, but not a major update, as this requires a new model. Maybe in the future. I was loose a couple freight guards until they went fully fitted. Yeah, it was an interesting time with the something is off on the map anyway. I don't think this one should be here, or the tracks was laid otherwise behind or something else. In those days, indeed, the unfitted freight, it was pretty interesting to drive, at least in train sim, you still have the unfitted freight. You really need to anticipate when to brake, otherwise you're going right past the station or the block or something else. Three 30 maybe. Ooh, 465 again. Frieson, goedenavond. En welkom. Nunhead is our next station. Warning for the 40. And 100, we should be there at 15:57. Still on time. You need to know all the signals where they took you and the gradients. Yeah, it wasn't in those era that AWS was implemented in the older In the early days when you started in 1972, I don't think AWS was implemented, but the signaling system should is still working the same. But indeed, the gradients, it's one of the most important things to know. Otherwise, you can stall it on an uphill, and then when a heavy freight train, it takes a while to start, or doesn't start at all. En er vanavond nog iets op een Nederlands woord? Helaas niet, Friesen. Volgende week zal waarschijnlijk wel weer een Nederlandse route tussen zitten. Maar je mag altijd blijven, hè? Als je Engeland van houdt, of bijvoorbeeld wat Oostenrijk, is altijd wel wat gezellig. En anders kun je altijd gezellig lessen, dat is ook geen probleem. Gradually came in. Southeast seemed to be the last for AWS. It is, from what I've heard from people in streams and so on, when they drive the southern style of routes, it's always something that the southeast, the southern parts always need to do a little bit different. Different system, like the third rail. Not diesel or overhead, but always third rail and so on. So next station is Crofton Park. Crofton Park is in 1559. Going to be late. We had to be different. Yeah, don't blame me. It's just what I've heard from people. But, all right. Okay. Phew. There's nobody getting off or getting on this train. Next station, Catford. Lando hype. Very quiet slam door. Next station is Catford. automatically tilting my head. If it isn't rain, it's the fog. Floating sign hype. Used to have a Greyhound racetrack outside. Nice. Those were the dog races. Alrighty then, let's close the doors. Let's go next station, Bellingham. His wheel slipping a little bit. Back to full power. Bellingham 1604. We are on track again. Geen geluk met deze trein. Ja, dat zeker, David. Dit is in het 465 pack zitten twee soorten motoren. De originele Brel motoren, de BREL, British Electric, I think it was, or something. And that are this kind of, zeg maar, dit geluid, zeg maar. Je hebt, dacht ik ook, Cromwell. Dat is de vernieuwde versie. Deze rijden trouwens niet meer. Deze motoren zijn allemaal eruit en vervangen. En ze hebben ervan sound samples moeten maken. Peter Celi 3, goedenavond, welkom, bedankt voor de follow. Next station, Beckenham. Does this have a third platform? No, it's a siding only. All trains are coming from the siding. Lijkt op een metro geluid. Ja, daar zijn deze ook voor gebouwd. Het heeft, zeg maar, ook bijvoorbeeld een aantal Nederlandse treinen, bijvoorbeeld de SL2 bijvoorbeeld, die heeft dan die tractiemotoren, heeft die bij de zitten bij de draaisteller. En die zijn, zeg maar, gebouwd om rapid op te trekken en weer te stoppen. Daarvoor zijn deze gemaakt. Dus dan krijg je, zeg maar, een beetje dit geluid. In ieder geval zo lijkt het, ik denk het tenminste. Ladies and gentlemen, Beckenham Hill. Beckenham Hill. Stop 7 of 13. Still on time with all the ticks. Ravensbourne. Ravensbourne. Almost up to 15. It's still foggy outside. And there's Swanley. And opening the doors. Next station is Shortlands. Party limit up ahead and back to 60. Still green. Ooh, looks like the same building we saw earlier, then go to the right side of it. 40. Speeding. Then head electrics. Ooh. We need to stop here. I forgot to stop here. Stop the train. Stop the train. Please. At least one coach in. People, if you wanted to get off, only the rear side of the train is opening the doors. If you are in front, please go to the next station and walk back. Or take the next train back. I still have the bell sound. Let's go. Bromley South. Ik zie het al, moet ook morgen maar even op de site van AP kijken om de rest ook te updaten. Ik heb alleen de tracks en weerplek geüpdate. Als je die hebt geüpdate, dan ben je in principe bij. Er zijn heel veel updates geweest tegenwoordig, David. Of David zeggen nu, maar ik bedoel het Leo. Is voornamelijk met de audio fading heeft dat te maken. Dus er is daar niet veel verschil in, dus je kunt ze updaten als je wil. Is het niet te hard gaan? Nee, moet niet te hard. Lees in dat mijn next station is Bromley South. Exit is on the right. Still on time. Maybe a little late in a minute, but... The slam door did ring the bell, ding ding. I thought who was ringing the bell? Sir, please walk. Thank you. Even in the game, in real life and in the game, people walk in front of the camera. Let's go Bickley. Bickley in a mile. It's almost the fastest, the furthest distance between stations we got. And Bickley is at 1616, and then St. Mary Cray at 1621, and Swanley at 1626. Let's go voetballen. Graffiti style of this route is awesome. Pretty large gardens. Wat een vinger, joh. Ja, ik had op een of andere manier iets over echt waar. Ik weet niet wat dat was, maar ik hoorde. Ik dacht dat ik wat hoorde, maar blijkbaar hoorde ik een pieptoon in mijn oor. Zo van, ik heb geen idee waarom. Maar inderdaad, Mickey, ook goedenavond. Beetje te vroeg gestopt. Kijk, another combo network Southeastern Connects livery. Oh, de Southeastern livery. Ladies and gentlemen, next station is Bickley. The doors on the right side will open. Get it the right side. I like the dark. People still can get off. Ooh, 2.7, 5.47. Doors are closing. Let's go Saint Mary Cray. Crap. That was the wrong button. Ah, it seems the fog is lifting. Starting to turn blue. More slam door action. Almost 90. The thing is 75 max, so we'll see how high we can get it. At least no more than 75, or maybe my hand slips and it's going past 75, but we will see. But first we need to stop at Saint Mary Cray, is our next station in almost a mile. Should have been at 21. It's almost 21. The doors on the right side at the platform in Saint Mary Cray will open. Sun is coming out. It's a beautiful day. Closing the door. Why do old people always stand in the wrong place in the game? Swanley is our next station. The train will continue on towards Seven Oaks, but we will end the scenario in Swanley. Train action hype. Double yellow, single yellow, red. We are cleared into the platform at Swanley. Warning for 75. Warning for the single yellow. Ladies and gentlemen, the next station will be Swanley. The train will sit here for a few minutes while we have driver change. You can exit the train on the right. Oeh, bijna 312 uurtjes Rutger. En 605,5 voor David. En 334 voor Gerben. Kwartiertje nog hebben en dan is het 335. Swanley, we have arrived. Good work, driver. The fog finally gave way to some pleasant sunshine. Not the driver is here to take off the final leg to Seven Oaks. Thank you.